Unit 1, Lesson 3. My father is a mechanic. Al finalizar la lección, los alumnos reconocerán las contracciones de los pronombres personales para describir a un miembro de su familia.
¡Hola! ¡Hola! ¡Soy Armandillo! En la lección anterior, aprendimos a usar los adjetivos posesivos para hablar acerca de un miembro de nuestra familia, así como de nuestras posesiones.
Sorry.
Who's this?
Look, this is Diego. He's my brother. And this is my mother. And she is your boss. Oh, this is my uncle Santiago. And that's my aunt Anita. And my cousins. My aunt is an assistant. And my uncle is a mechanic. My cousins study in the telesecundaria. This is my mother again, and here she is with her niece Daniela, and her nephew Marcelo. And finally, this is my grandmother, Doña Eulalia, and my grandfather, Don Luciano.
My grandfather? That's impossible. Mm-hmm. I'm going to tell you about my family. Pay attention to me, mm-hmm. Ismael, please. This is me, Dakota, and this is my mother. Her name is Kate. This is my father. His name is Frederick, and he's a doctor. I have a brother. His name is Fleming. I hope to see him soon because he's also my best friend. I have two sisters. Their names are Sandra and Margaret. Mm-hmm.
I have two sandals. Yes, these are my father's sandals. Look! I've found your sandals, Dad!
These are my sandals. Allison, those are your mother's sandals. Yes, these are definitely her sandals.
I have our towels, but they're dirty, and we have a very important plan for today.
Porque la familia es lo más importante. Bueno, muchachos, nos vemos mañana.
¿A dónde vas?
Hoy me toca ir al centro. Luego nos vemos. Hola.
Sorry.
Hello.
Hi, I'm lost.
Don't worry, no problem. What's your name?
What's my name? I'm Violet. My name is Violet. And you?
I'm Diego. Nice to meet you. Violet?
Nice to meet you too. And I'm lost.
Your mother? What's your mother's name?
She's Rachel.
Sorry, what's her last name?
Walsh. She's so intelligent.
How old is she?
She's 35 years old, and I have one brother.
I see. Come, this way, please. Occupation? What does your mother do?
She's the best doctor in a hospital. She's,
No. No, no.
No, 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 no. Ya perdí. ¡Otro! ¿Qué quieres?
Karen.
¿Mm?
Who's your favorite actor?
I don't know. And yours?
Brad Pitt. He's so cute. And your favorite actress?
I know. Kate Winslet. She's a really good actress.
Mm-hmm.
And your favorite band?
The Beatles, of course. They are a legend.
He's so cute. He's so cute. She's really good. Sabine is horrible. It's horrible. It's horrible.
Come on. We are the experts.
Mm-hmm. Come on. Let's go for a walk.
¿Qué quieres?
Sorry?
What do you want?
I'm just looking. Continue playing.
This is easy.
Yes, it's easy.
But he's an obstacle.
He's dangerous.
I won! I'm a master!
You're a good player, but it's easy. They're in the second level.
Easy? Do you want to play?
So, it's in the second level. Look! Now I'm Luke, the good one! Oh, he's dangerous. He's Basin.
I know.
Yes, she's a Stacy. We have friends. Stacy, let's get Basin now. No, Basin, no! You're wrong. Look, he brought some friends. They are soldiers.
Push the left button. Push the left button. Now.
Yes, we got it. Let's go to the third level.
Leonardo DiCaprio? Do you like Leonardo DiCaprio?
Yes. He's nice.
Look, that's Angel with another boy. Hurry up, let's talk to them. Angel, qué milagro.
So, who's number one?
I am.
Okay, bye. I love this place. It's marvelous. There are lots of animals and plants.
Is that your family?
Yes, that's my mother. Thank you so much.
Do you want to go to the town?
Oh, yes. Wait. I'll ask for permission. Okay, I'm ready.
My mother is Doña Jimena. She's the manager of the community center.
Well, my mother is as important as you are. There, the son of my mother.
Your brother?
Yes, that's my brother William. The son of my mother.
What's that?
He's the son of my mother's new husband.
Wait a moment! You're just my stepsister!
Sorry, but who's this?
She's the daughter of my father's new wife.
Who's this again, please?
It's easy, Diego. I'm the daughter of my mother, but I'm not the daughter of William's father. William Ashley, go with our mother now. She's asking for you.
No way! I'm playing!
Okay, I'm going to talk to my mom.
No! Wait!
¿Jugamos?
Mejor jugamos fútbol.
Sí.
Hoy aprendimos los pronombres y las contracciones I'm, you're, he's. ¡Recordemos esto!
¡He's so cute! ¡He's so cute! ¡She's really good!
Kate Winslet. She's a really good actress.
Ahora necesito descansar un poco. Mientras tanto, recordemos esto.
So, it's at the second level. Look, now I'm Luke, the good one. Oh, he's dangerous. He's Basin.
I know.
Yes, she's a Stacy. We have friends. Stacy, let's get Basin now. No, Basin, no! You run! Look! He brought some friends! They are soldiers!
Push the left button! Push the left button!
Finalmente, aprendiste a responder la pregunta Who is this? Para hablar del origen de uno de tus familiares, como lo hizo Diego. ¿Recuerdan?
Yes, that's my brother William. The son of my mother.
What's that?
He's the son of my mother's new husband.
Wait a moment! You're just my stepsister!
Sorry, but who's this?
She's the daughter of my father's new wife.
Who's this again, please?
It's easy, Diego. I'm the daughter of my mother, but I'm not the daughter of William's father.
Bueno, muchachos, eso fue todo por hoy. ¡Nos vemos la próxima lección!
One, lesson 4. I'm a student. Al finalizar la lección, los alumnos escribirán datos personales para redactar una autobiografía.
She's a really good actress. actress.
Mm-hmm. So, it's in the second level.
Uh-huh.
Look, now I'm Luke, the good one.
Uh-huh.
Oh, he's dangerous. He's Basin.
I know.
Uh-huh. Yes, she's a Stacy. We are friends. Stacy, let's get Basin now. No, Basin, no! Oh. You broke that! Look, he brought some friends. They are soldiers.
Push the left button. Push the left button.
Yes, that's my brother William, the son of my mother.
What's that?
He's the son of my mother's new husband.
Wait a moment. You're just my stepsister.
Sorry, but who's this?
She's the daughter of my father's new wife.
Who's this again, please?
It's easy, Diego. I'm the daughter of my mother, but I'm not the daughter of William's father.
Oh. ¿Ya se enteraron? Pronto vendrán unas personas de Leningrado. ¿Alguien sabe dónde está Leningrado?
¿Cómo serán? ¿Qué idioma hablarán?
¿A qué vendrán? Creo que vienen de vacaciones.
¡Vienen a conocer al centro!
¡Tendremos visitas! ¿Qué? ¡Tendremos visitas!
Gabriela, ¿ya sabes que vienen unas personas de Leningrado?
No, no. ¿Quiénes son?
No los conozco. Solo sé que vienen de Leningrado.
¿De Asia?
Te digo que no lo sé, pero supongo que sí. ¿Qué te pasa?
Nada.
Después nos vemos.
¿Cómo los saludo? ¿Les digo primero mi nombre? ¿Mi apellido? ¿Mi ocupación? ¿Mi dirección? ¿O les doy primero mi correo electrónico? ¿Mi nacionalidad? ¿Mi número telefónico? ¡Ay! Voy a practicar. Hi, my name is Gabriela. I'm 14 years old. I'm a telesecundaria student. My birthday is in December. I live in Timol. My telephone number is 436598. My email address is gabrielita@hotmail.com. ¡Ay! ¿Por qué no estudié en lugar de ver las revistas? ¡Ay! ¡Ay! Hi, Rose.
Hi, Gabby.
I need your help.
Okay.
Please, tell me, how to introduce myself?
With pleasure. First, you have to say your name, your profession, your age, and...
Hi, Aunt Rose. Hi, Gabriela.
Hi. What else, Rose?
Your birthday, your address, your telephone number, and your email address.
Thank you. Karen, how are you?
Fine, thank you. And you?
Fine, thanks. We didn't have the opportunity to know each other. Tell me more about you, Karen.
Yes, sure. I'm a student. I'm 15 years old. My birthday is on the 11th of June. I live at 412 Park Avenue, London. My telephone number is 456790. And my email address is jean6513@uk.com.
We have many things in common, Karen.
Great! It's your turn now. Tell me more about you.
I'm a student too. I'm 14 years old. My birthday is on August 15th. I live in Cañada 25. Here, in Simol. My telephone number is 345690. My email address is gabrielita@hotmail.com.
I am a bird! I'm a bird! My name is Tayari! My name's Tayari! I'm a bird! I live in Simol! I live in Simol!
Mamá, ¿en dónde están los visitantes?
Están descansando.
¿Es cierto que vienen de Leningrado?
Sí.
¿Y a qué vienen?
A conocer las instalaciones del centro.
¿Ya hablaste con ellos?
Sí.
¿Les entendiste?
¿Por qué no habría de entenderles?
¿Por qué?
¿Por qué tantas preguntas? Ya es hora de que te vayas a la telesecundaria.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, teacher.
En la clase de hoy, veremos cómo escribir sus datos personales. Para eso, deberán completar la información necesaria que está escrita sobre el pizarrón. First name.
First name.
Last name.
Last name.
Occupation.
Occupation.
Address.
Address.
Email address.
Email address.
Telephone number.
Mm-hmm.
And date of birth.
Maestra, ¿usted ya vio a los rusos?
¿De qué hablas?
De las personas que vinieron. Son de Leningrado.
No, no los he visto. ¿Pero estás segura que son de Leningrado?
Sí, maestra. En la entrada del pueblo hay una manta que dice: ¡Bienvenidos, compañeros de Leningrado!
Sí, yo la vi.
Mejor apúrense a completar los datos que escribí.
Bueno. First name. Sabino. Last name. I don't have last name. Occupation. Jake Smalls advisor. Address. Jake Smalls house. Email address. snakesmart@venom.com. Telephone number 4567 89. Date of birth June 25th, 2000.
De tarea. Y con base en los datos que llenaron, escriban su autobiografía con mayor información para presentarla en la siguiente clase. Ok, boys and girls. See you tomorrow.
¿Cómo van con su tarea?
Ya casi la termino.
Yo también.
Yo todavía no.
¿Por qué, Ángel?
Es que he estado muy ocupado.
Con el balón, ¿no es cierto?
¿Desde cuándo eres adivina?
Ay, pues no se necesita ser adivina para saber en qué pasas tu tiempo.
Ay, pues por lo menos hago ejercicio y no me paso el tiempo leyendo revistas y soñando.
Muchachos, no empiecen a pelear.
Sí, Ángel. Mejor apresúrate a hacer la tarea.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, teacher.
¿Hicieron su tarea?
¡Sí!
¿Quién quiere empezar?
Yo, maestra.
Ay. Adelante.
First name, Diego. Last name, González. Occupation, student and tourist guide. Address, Hondonada 36, Tzimol, Chiapas. Email address, diegon@hotmail.com. Telephone number, 234510. Date of birth, November 16th, 1996.
¡Muy bien!
Buenas tardes. Estamos reunidos para conocer a unos visitantes de Leningrado, quienes vienen a conocer las instalaciones de nuestro centro y del proyecto de turismo comunitario. Les pido un aplauso para nuestros distinguidos visitantes.
What language do you speak?
¿Mm?
¿Qué idioma hablan?
Español.
¿Son de Leningrado?
Sí.
¿De Asia?
No, de Chiapas. Es una localidad que está 5 horas de aquí.
A lo largo de esta lección, aprendimos a elaborar una autobiografía con nuestros datos personales. Veamos un ejemplo.
First name, Diego. Last name, González. Occupation, student and tourist guide. Address, Hondonada 36, Tzimol, Chiapas. Email address, diegon@hotmail.com. Telephone number, 234510. Date of birth, November 16th, 1996.
¡Muy bien!
Espero que después de esta lección ya sepan cómo escribir datos para sus biografías. ¡Nos veremos la próxima! ¡See you then!